Speaking isn't so hot either, honey.
Nothing, you.
What?
I said nothing, you.
What the hell are you talking about now?
My mama always said if you can't say anything nice, say nothing. So nothing, you Varla Guns.
Come on, let's get you to the train station before one of the mutants nothings the shit out of you.
Together again, united by great two women. One goal, take retribution.
Does that come with salad?
No, it comes with a serving of Extreme Prejudice and a side order of fuck you.
Oh, I don't like foreign food. Not since that time Papa Caesar force-fed Jasper Chinese food.
Poor Jasper, he was shitting all night long.
He knew Jasper's food had to be licky-fried. We should licky-fry him.
It's fucking liquefied. And you do understand we're not actually going to eat, Papa Caesar.
Well, I was wondering. You know, he did once ask me to...
Sugar, we don't have time for this. He's getting away.
Okay, let's go.
Good girl.
Varla?
Yes?
You're
going to
be cake?
Shut the fuck up. Two daughters heading for the slaughter. Abattoir of Terror, on a night to dismember. Prepare to be butchered in creepy flesh. Vegetarians need not apply.
Close automatically.
Shut up.
Freezer. too much to ask for to be Papa Caesar?
You've got to be fucking kidding me!
What is it?
No idea, but it looks like it's going to charge.
But Carla, I don't have any money on me.
With Jasper's on you, I'll never know.
Did I mention the thing he'd like me to do with my...
Quiet, girl. We've got some flat bread to prepare. It's gonna be alright. You just hang in there while I get help.
No, Varla. It's too late. I feel so weak.
You be strong, Angel. Be strong for Jasper.
I can see him, Varla. I can see him on his stairlift, coming down for me. It's quite slow, but they have to be. Something about health and safety. Oh, it's stuck. No, it's moving again.
Don't you dare die on me. You hear me, Candy?
Leave me, Varla. Go. Find Caesar and kill him.
Can't leave you here. I won't leave you here.
It's okay. My Jasper is here. Oh, you came for me, Jasper.
I love you, Candy.
We can be together again. And Papa Caesar will never split us up.
Just hold on.
Oh, Jasper. Will I have my arm in heaven? Will I still be able to do that thing you like me to do?
Sweet dreams, baby doll. Sweet dreams. This time, Papa Caesar, it's really fucking personal.
buraya kadardı.
I wanna take you for a ride.